Good morning, everyone. Today I'm going to unbox a box of bread. It's come from Alreef Bakery, and I'm going to show you what they have, what they have sent me, and what the quality looks like. So the first one that I'm going to show you is the crackers. These are called as diet crackers. They're high in fiber. There is no added sugar, and they come from Jordan. Alreef Bakery comes from Jordan, and they're very carefully picked and made their breads. So I love their packaging. I'm going to show you more of this. So you see, you just need a little bit of a handful of them to toss it over your salads or your soup to give you that crunch, or use those crackers with some dip. And definitely what I read, the ingredients, they look pretty healthy, which is wheat flour, wheat bran, natural yeast, and just a little bit of sea salt. Okay, 100 grams is about 224 calories. Best part is there is 0 grams of sugar. The fiber is about 9 grams of fiber, which is great. And fat is only about 1 gram. So that is amazing again. All right. So then what is the next thing that I see is, I like the size, you know, these are protein breads, and these are your cereal breads, these are your bran plus breads. Now, these are very convenient, you see, for your kids. Let me just open one of them and show you. So this is how the size of the bread is, so small, okay? What is written behind the label is here, there's no added sugar again, they're rich in fibers, there is no preservative, it's whole grain, suits everyone, it's light on the stomach. And the baking process is made with natural gas. So 100 grams is about 140 calories. So these are so light. I think this whole pack must be 100 grams, to be honest. We haven't measured it, but it is so light. Each piece is so light that probably, yeah, looks like this is 100 grams. So it's pretty low in calories. Like, you can just add in some boiled eggs and cheese and wrap it up and give it to your children, some guacamole and black beans, maybe some chicken and some veggies. There could be a guacamole, beetroot, some grilled tofu that can be added to these wraps, or just simple tuna and light mayonnaise, honey mustard maybe. So I'm a big fan of veggie stuff, so lots of cucumbers, beetroot, carrots can be all tossed in with some hummus or with some labna, and can be wrapped up and given. Similarly, you have, so this was the protein one. So they claim to have high protein per 100 gram, which is, let's see how much is it. This is about 12.7 grams of protein per 100 grams, which is very good. This is cereal bread. This all has different kinds of cereals probably, but it's high in fiber. What is important for me is high in fiber, no sugar added. And when you have to enjoy your breads, you might as well enjoy the breads that are helpful for you, which is what you need to look for is the fiber content. You have to look for what kind of wheat is being used. So it has to be bran, it has to be whole wheat. And you have to also look at how much fat is added to it, how much sodium is there. See, most breads will have higher sodium, but if you can just plan your total sodium count for the day, that can be useful. This is bran plus, which means helps your digestive system. Extra bran has been added to this, and these are the bigger sized ones. So these are the bigger ones, same things. So one of them is again high fiber. They're calling this diet bread, they're calling this high fiber bran bread. Super. So these are the different kinds of breads that have come. I'm gonna go and experiment with most of them and see if I like the taste. What I like is that you can just put in the mixture, you can even wrap it, toast it, and have the way you want it. Just make a dip and just have it with a dip, or just make a beautiful wrap. So let's see how it tastes. I think it looks nice, but let me tell you something, it's not gluten-free. So if you are somebody who is off gluten, this is not gluten-free. Try to keep your wraps, as in the fillings, healthier. Use more plant-based fillings, like adding beetroot, adding lettuce, cherry tomatoes, carrots, cucumbers, olives, you know. And then if you really want some protein, then you can add some beans, you can add some black lentils. And then if you love your animal-based products, then some boiled eggs, or let's say some grilled chicken, some bell peppers with the grilled chicken, some tuna, meat, all those things can be all wrapped up together with some guac. I love guac. So all those things can be a good, healthy, filling sandwich idea for you. So I'm gonna go home today probably and try out some of the recipes that I just talked about. So let me see how the bread holds the fillings inside and if it tastes great. So I'm going to toast them and see, and I'm going to eat them soft as well. So let us see how it tastes. Thank you.